great rest of the day.
How does it feel to be the first delegate at Bob?
Good.
I'm feeling great, Bob. I didn't go to school today. It also made me feel great. I was a little late, but that was okay.
Right.
And I like the new hoodie.
Are we excited for Bob?
Yes. So excited. Wait.
Is this a video?
Oh my gosh. I'm so excited! Yes! Yeah!
What are we doing right now?
It's okay.
I think I got this now.
No, I don't.
Surf's up. Go. Spy Kids 3D. Go. This fun top square pants movie. Go. Hoodwink. Go.
My personal favorite, Lion King 1.5. Best movie ever.
Oh. Hey, are you in bus one? Come with me.
Are you hyped for bus one? That's good. Are you hyped for bus one?
Yeah.
Of course I am. Are you hyped for bus one?
Oh my god, he's scared.
I don't know how anyone to sit with.
Are you hyped for bus one?
I'm hyped to find who I'm gonna sit with.
Hey vlog, this is kind of close, but we're actually all the way up there in line. And Noah said, hey, if you want to be hopeful, get out of line and go to load your stuff on the other side. We got out of line, the other side's closed. He tricked us, he lied to us, he hates us. Back to the back of the line.
Am I doing your right?
Boom. Sick transition. Okay, this is the Ctown vlog from bus 2, which is way better than bus 1. And I'm just gonna pass my phone up.
She's not listening to
me. She's locked in.
Max, how are you feeling?
Okay, Ctown vlog. We all decided that we're not going to get dinner, we're just gonna get ice cream. Actually, I don't know about Callie.
Okay.
Oh. I hope Kieran has fun editing like this. I feel like I'm not recording very interesting things.
Okay, we ate all of our ice cream.
How was your food, Max?
I got the fiesta potatoes. It was like a fiesta.
In your mouth?
Yes.
Wow. We've made it to the girls' barracks. I think everyone's doing pretty good. Rate your bus experience.
For like 6 hours.
No, wait, why are we driving in circles?
Brett, I want you to look at that camera and I want you to just listen to me as I tell you that I really appreciate you.
Wait, who's on? Is that the office?
Yeah.
Well, so,
you know, every time I see the word office, I read the word favorites instead. I get really excited about that.
Are you dyslexic? My dad is dyslexic.
Day one.
Hi, Jamie.
Tom, what do you think about Camp Bob?
It's good.
Oh, where's Sean?
Okay, this is where 310 Thrift is. Woohoo! Yeah. Guys, I'm gonna cheer right now. Wait, cheer.
I don't know the cheers.
How are you guys feeling?
Oh my gosh, are you Madison Tedesco?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I voted for Robert F. Kennedy.
Ouch.
I just texted
I did too, you. Actually.
Hello, youth in government. My name is Anjali Matthews from the Westchester Family YMCA.
Your team captain will help guide you through different fundraising techniques, including social media posts, bake sales, and so much more, all the way up until the campaign's deadline in Sacramento.
Posey, how is your 310 thrift experience?
Wonderful.
Find anything awesome?
Yes, I got these pants.
Wow. Hi, vlog. I was just like, guys, we should vlog. And then everyone was like, and then didn't say anything.
There's Brett.
Ledge House was fun. Karen, how was your day?
It's okay, I'm tired and I want to go to sleep, but I can't.
Yeah.
How was your program areas?
I was in ConCon and it was very good. A lot of debating, a lot of bills. Thank you.
What program areas are you in?
Fora.
National Assembly.
Forum.
California Investment Bank.
How are your program areas sessions?
They're so lit.
So cool.
Yeah.
What program area are you in, Chief Justice candidate Tallulah Gunter?
District 2.
How was it?
It was good. Really good. We acted out court cases. They were hypothetical, but they were pretty fun.
I love this.
Breakfast was
this was
like a solid 7.
No, this was just as bad as breakfast.
How are you feeling?
I'm not feeling all right. How are you doing, Madison? Second steak being hit?
Yeah, we're trying.
How was your food?
The pasta was okay, but the chicken was really fine. I couldn't eat
it. We're gonna test out the makeup lines from the Ctown newsletter. Hi.
Wow, do you have a map? Because I just got lost in your eyes.
Why is it like that?
Okay, wait, let me try another one.
All right.
Are you a fruit? Because we would make a great pair.
Aw, that's very kind of you.
Rate the pickup line.
Out of what?
Out of 10. I won't be offended. Like, you're
not offended,
right?
Honestly, I'll go 6. I'll go 6.
Okay.
It could be better, though.
I'll give that. Oh my god, this is a close up.
Personal.
I feel pressured to give it a high score.
No, don't feel pressured. Be honest.
Do you have any thoughts about today?
I don't think like they needed to make the food this bad. I think they probably just spent less money on it, which is great, but I don't think they spent more money on a different thing. I think they just spent less money in general. So Michael, I'm Noah Simon from the Westchester Family YMCA. What's your name?
I'm Michael Covila from the Westchester Family YMCA.
Ctown.
Michael, do you like Star Wars?
I like Star Wars.
Do you like Harry Potter?
Yeah.
What day is it?
It's Sunday. Right?
Monday.
How's everyone feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Second day of BOM. Riley, how are you feeling?
I'm great.
Yeah. Alexia, how are you feeling?
I think things are pretty well. My coffee was really good, but my bowels are now moving, so I don't know how I feel about that. Wait, maybe I don't put that in the vlog. I'm voting.
Already?
Don't look at my code.
How does it feel to vote?
It feels great because Madison Tedesco inspired me to vote, which is exactly what she'll do if she's the 78th Secretary of State.
Wait, Abby, what are we doing right now?
We are retrieving Kieran's latte, and I'm really excited.
What do you think about Camp Bob as a facility?
It reminds me of the seventh ring of hell, but like in a beautiful kind of philosophical way, right?
Hey, tonight we have dinner and we have some activities, some time for you to rest, relax, talk to some new friends that you made or friends from your delegation. You also need to know that at 9:45 tonight, we have our delegation meeting in what room? Remember,
the left one.
5210. What room?
5210. Tallulah, how does it feel to have won Chief Justice?
It feels really great, guys. I won the election.
How does it feel to have won Second State?
Oh, I know I've won in my heart. I'm gonna. Mail and ballots haven't been counted yet, but they just, I know they're for me. So.
Five items for $5. You can get five articles of clothing for $5. Five items for $5.
What are you getting, Red?
I'm getting this shirt.
What, show us your tie.
Wait, I think it's ridiculous.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good. I just had really good dessert. I don't know what it was. I think it was a blondie.
It was like something. How are things going for you?
Pretty good. It was better today than yesterday.
I'm really glad to hear that.
Woohoo!
My legs feel like... Can I take a picture of this? Can I put this in my notes? You both can say.
Rate the brisket.
So like I tried to bite into it and it fought back.
I've gotten really crazy.
I've gotten really crazy.
Yeah, I've watched YouTube video too.
I use WikiHow.
We are in the dining tent.
Where are we not right now?
On the square dance.
And why do we not want to be at the square dance?
Too many people touching each other.
Editing this a lot, and I'm really sorry. I vlog!
Delegation meeting!
Today was great. I got to talk to a lot of great people. I got appointed to the Board of Education. I think that happened today.
Look,
you know, I got to talk to Brett, and I really just like, I want everyone to know that I really appreciate Brett, and like, I think he's just like a nice, chill guy.
Marks, how's your day?
It's pretty good.
Don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day.
Hi guys. Last day of Bob. How do you feel?
Are you excited it's the last day?
I'm so excited.
Last Bob?
I just want to go home and shower. I'm a little sad because I'm a senior, so I guess I won't be coming back, but.
Good review.
Very hard. I just realized it was last Bob meal, so now thanks to Anthony.
Thank you for the French toast, Bob gods.
Favorite memory from Bob this year?
Square dancing with my love, Corinne.
Aww. Favorite memory from Bob this year?
The art, GovCap meeting at the end after all our interviews.
Aww. My favorite memory from Bob this year, I got to speak. I told everyone in Ledge House that I've hit two cars, but it's okay because it was really fun. Ctown was killing it. Max got called Wiener. And it was really great.
The foreign presiding officers are Samantha Susito from the Crescent Valley and Olive Acre from Westchester.
Favorite memory so far from Bob this year?
My favorite memory was hanging out instead of going to the dance.
Oh yes.
Yeah, I liked that too. I hung out in the church with people and it was so much fun.
How was your guys' first Bob?
So fun.
Eventful? Yeah. Actually, no, it was very eventful.
Oh. Something has to make you. I don't know why I didn't call. My feel as empty as a drum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come.